What's going on, guys? I'm Brandon, also known as Fishmaster, and today we're back on the Outfan with Sam, also known as Extra Gaming. Say hi, Sam.
Hey, Sam.
What? Okay, guys, where we left off, I was going to collect all this iron that we found over here, because we went into... What was this, Sam? Was this the mushroom one?
Yeah, this is mushroom one.
Yeah.
And what I was doing was I was going to bust a spawner.
He was going to go bust that spawner. And, guys, we have a little pervert down here, known as Creepy Creep. No, I don't know.
It's not a nice way to talk about your girlfriend.
My girlfriend is not a creeper.
She's on the floor and she's a little pervert.
She's... The next time she sees you, you're going to get such a black eye.
I know.
It's hilarious.
Ah, here we go. Spawner.
It's hilarious because she can beat you up. It's quite funny. Mm. I'm joking. I don't know if she can. She probably can.
Okay, chest.
I'm not going to comment on that call.
God.
She said I make her sound like a man. I was like, I'm not commenting. She knows I'm joking. Yeah.
Oh, hello.
Yeah, if you guys didn't figure out, she's actually here, so.
Okay. But I got the spawner.
And she's playing Minecraft as well. Do-do-do-do-do-do. Just getting all this iron, dude. We've got quite a bit here. Ah, shit, that just dropped all the way down there. Yeah, dude, it's okay. I can still get that. Come on,
I'm gonna put this,
chip this. There we go.
Oh. Dungeon back.
Please, thing popped up in the bottom corner again. Go. Ah! There's a spider on me!
Bloody hell.
I don't know, it's gone somewhere now. Ew.
Guys, I'd like to apologize on my part. I have got mods enabled. I was playing a mod survival with a friend, and I forgot to take them off. So for the time being, we have a mini-map.
Jesus Christ.
You okay, Brandon?
I'm okay, I'm alive still, it's okay. Kind of had a little mini heart attack. It was on my elbow. It scared me to death.
Oh, in real life? Okay,
yeah.
I thought you meant...
Not on Minecraft.
Oh my, okay.
That's why I scared so much.
Oh, wow. Oh, yeah. I thought you just got jump scared.
No. There was actually a spider on me. I got scared. Thought I was going to die. It was going to eat me.
No. Safe?
I'm okay. Oh, dude, speaking of spiders, I think I just found a spider spawner.
Really?
I think so. It's got loads of cobwebs down there. I don't know if it's a spider spawner, but there are spiders. Like, spider webs down there. So.
Oh my god.
What?
You need to come over here and have a look
at
this.
Oh, there you are. Hello.
Come over your little bridge. I see a hardcore dungeon.
Oh, that's what I can see then, probably.
Oh no, that is a spider dungeon down there, actually.
Oh,
think
I thought
about
so.
It.
Yay.
That's a spider dungeon, but on the other side is the hardcore.
Look at me.
And
no,
you have a creeper stalking you. So
I know. He wants to rape my anus.
He's dead now.
Is he dead? Okay, cool. Wait, is there any more iron over there? I don't think so.
It feels really weird having a mini-map.
Any more iron? There's iron down there, but I'll get that. Oh, there's iron there, which I missed. God damn it, I'll make a little bridge over.
Alright, I'm gonna grab this coal.
Tempted to like try and jump over, but I don't want to risk it, so...
No, just not yet. Maybe if you had nothing on you, then yeah, it'd be funny.
Oh, that spider scared the fuck out of me. I'm just trying to find it now. I don't want to be crawling on my feet. I don't know, I didn't see it properly.
It's just crawling up and then you go to bed and it crawls.
Because I could feel it.
Falls down into your mouth and you swallow it.
So where are we headed, dude?
I don't know. We could try and bust the spider spawner, but
kind of.
It's going to be... Or we could go for the hardcore.
Not right yet. We don't have enough like armor to do that.
Well, let's go back. Should we go back? And how much iron have you got? I've got 2 iron ore and 3 ingots.
I've got 19 iron ore on me.
Okay. Well, if I don't know. I kind of want to pop back and just drop off stuff just in case we die. But I know it's not as fun for the viewers.
No, we can do that like when we cut it. Like when we do it.
Yeah, but if I die now, then...
I can get it.
Okay. So what do you want to do? Which way do you want to go? Do you want to go up, try and give the hardcore dungeon a go?
We could try and sneak under the spider dungeon.
Actually, yeah, that's going to be clever. Because just remember, if we fail the hardcore dungeon first, like if
we
both of us...
We don't get one of the challenges, yeah, I know.
Exactly. Now, what would we class as a fail, though? Would it be we both die, or can we, if like,
yeah, if
one
we
of
both
us dies...
What
if one of us dies and then we TP back? Does that count as the one person failed, or...?
I don't know. Maybe not if we TP, then we fail.
So if we both die at the same time?
Yeah, if we both die at the same time, we fail. If you
Anything
TP over there, we fail.
Okay.
But if you walk back when you die, then that's okay.
Just as long as the other person survives. Okay.
Yeah. That okay. seems like a good enough rule.
So, I've also noticed we're going to need a diamond...
What?
My mouse just spazzed out, and I almost walked off the edge.
Don't do that again.
We also need to be getting our diamond pick, because there's obsidian on top.
Yeah.
Of the chest. Not to mention there's blaze spawners and cave spiders.
Oh, it's on top of the chest.
Yeah, it's on top, so you got to like mine it.
Oh, well that's
also
brilliant.
Also there's diamond and stuff in the wall.
Ah, crap. Do we have... I got my iron pick on me, though.
Yeah, I got iron pick. So should we just go... That. Should we just like dig this way and see what we can find? Should we go cave spelunking?
Yeah, let's do it. Screw it. What's down there? Anything good?
Nothing that I can
see.
Oh,
some gold. Do we need gold?
Not really. Oh, actually, we might need it for a challenge. I'm not sure which one it'd be, but...
I can always jump down there. It doesn't look like there's anything deadly down there.
Give it a go if you want. Go for
it. I say that. It's great.
It just dies now. Ow.
Oh, okay. I can see some nether rock down there.
That might be a pigman spawner.
Okay, some nether rock and one of those weird square block stone ones.
Redstone?
Can you see it? Oh, there's XP down there as well. I don't know why.
Ah! Oh! Hello,
okay,
hello,
I kind of feel like going to check that out, because I don't know what that is.
Hold on, let me come check it out. Oh, don't you dare do this time!
I'm going to get this gold.
Watching you, Mr. Wall.
Mr. Wall? What?
Remember last time I got suffocated in a wall?
Oh god, yeah. An eagle did.
Damn
a
it.
Tramp.
No, but eagle didn't die from it, I did.
That's just you, though. That's just what you do. That's just you. Yeah, can you see it over there? Or is it just me derping? But I can definitely see something.
Right, where?
Right down there, look. You see it?
Oh, I see it, yeah.
Have you got Optifine on? Can't you zoom in?
Oh, yeah, actually, hang on. Yeah, there's definitely netherrack. I feel as if that's the spider spawner, though.
Why would netherrack be by a spider spawner?
I don't know. For effect? I don't know. We could always dig down
Should
and find out.
Should we go down and check it out?
Yeah, hang on. I want to see how... Okay, this wall is quite...
How far does it go down?
See, I was going to dig a staircase and be clever, but no.
Oh, okay, yeah, go on then. You do that, and I'll dig one this way. And then we got like two ways to come up. And then I can actually do something while I'm waiting for you.
Okay, is this wall hollow? Yeah, that's wall.
Alright, that's gravel, so... I think this goes all the way to the floor.
Okay, my game just froze.
Oh god. Come over to my channel, guys! I'm joking. Don't. But no, seriously, come over if you want to see my perspective. If you want to see Sam's, I'll leave his channel in the description below. Be sure to go check that out.
Same to Brandon.
Yeah, man. Be sure to go check that out.
Our staircase has just converged.
Yep. God damn. Fuck this. YOLO. I'm never saying that word again.
Oh my god. Oh my god, that scared me.
Help me.
Holy fuck.
I think I'm going to die. No, I'm okay. I'm okay. I'm okay. It's fine.
You okay?
It's fine. Calm one's tits, Samuel. Calm one's tits.
Do you have a Minecraft, bro?
Do you even lift, bro? Oh, shit, sorry. Trying to collect some cool.
Yeah, it does sound like the spider spawner, if I'm honest.
Yeah, it does.
Yep, it's the spider spawner.
Crap, are they coming this way? Are they streaming out of it?
There are endermen down there, what the hell?
Endermans?
Endermondays.
Endermandem.
Enderman.
Oh, no!
Do you want to do what we did before? I'll go under this time.
Okay, and I'll guide you.
Okay.
They can't get up here, can they?
They shouldn't be able to. Okay. Something's hitting me, however.
What's
hitting my god, something is hitting me.
Oh, dude, how'd they get out?
I don't know.
Dude, they're
coming.
Help. I'm coming. I'm here.
Oh. Two parts.
Dude, go. Hide. Run. Save me! Oh, you bastard!
Oh my god, I'm not regening either.
Save me! Open a hole! To the side! Quick! Open the hole! Sam! Quick!
Get in!
Where is it?
Get in! Get in!
Sam,
get
I'm
in!
Of here too.
Get in!
Ah, I'm in!
Okay.
Okay. That shit was real. So that happened. No, I'm in your face.
That happened, yep.
So that happened, and there's an Enderman over here now. Cool, brilliant, perfect, just what we needed. Fuck this, YOLO swag.
No. I've got a secret weapon. You have to come back here. I'll throw something at them.
One second. get rid of
it. Watch out.
Ow. You dropped an enderpearl, dude.
Alright, I'm trying to take these guys out. Get the enderpearl, I'll cover
you. Too hot. Well, one and a half.
Get back in. Oh my god, get ready to seal it up.
I'm in. Move! Seal it in! No. Don't feel like sealing this in. No. Nothing. Oh. Okay, I have an ender pill. We're okay. Man, this is an action-packed fucking episode. God damn. Ah, nice idea.
Ow!
No. Fuck you, dude. Rock spiders. Nice idea, dude. I like it.
It's a very spidery episode, isn't it?
It is. I had a fucking spider on me, and now we're getting slaughtered by them. Nice.
Dude, you're not.
Can I what? I'm not regenning, dude. Do you have a piece of, like, food I could eat? Oh my god, thank you.
We got all that food from the last pigment spawner, and we didn't bring any with us.
It's because we're hard like that.
Okay. Right, okay, welcome. Yeah, I know.
Because there could be lava around here again.
Get ready with a block. I'm going to break this block. I just want to take a quick look, and then you plug it up, okay?
Well, run past me then when you open it.
Alright, move out of the way then.
I'll go over this side.
Alright, ready?
Yeah, I'm ready.
Alright, replace it.
I can't.
Okay, so we need to keep going this way.
Love it. Wait, can they get through one block wide then?
Yeah.
Bastards.
Oh, man,
shit, we can't go underneath it, dude.
I know.
Shit. We might actually have to do this legitly. I don't know how we're gonna get in there though.
I might spend 4 minutes here just breaking this with my fist. Because if I break it... actually... Oh my god, hang on.
What? Whoa.
I thought I was about to run out of pickaxe, but I'm not.
Oh, okay.
I got wood from that spawner.
Okay, so how do we plan to go and do this then?
Well, I'm going to probably... I don't know.
What's the plan then?
Not totally sure. I'm gonna... Alright, ready with a block again?
What you digging?
This one here.
Okay, I'm ready with a block.
See it? Yep. Go. Oh, no. Bit slower.
Okay, time one.
Alright, now.
I can't, your face in the way. There we go.
Okay, so... You need to come over here.
Okay.
And stand in this little cubby hole.
Okay, I'm in the cubby hole. What's the plan then, dude?
I'm not too sure.
Okay.
I'm kind of making this up as I go along.
Nice.
Oh. Alright, I'm going to break this bit of netherrack. Okay, same thing. Ready?
Okay, yeah, I'm ready.
Go. Okay, we're too high.
Okay, so we don't need to block it up yet.
That would be clever to block it up, or else they're going to get in.
Alright, one sec. I'm just trying to... Oh! Okay, blocked it up.
Okay, so we have to go this way.
We can't go underneath it, though. Ow! Kind of sucks if we can't go underneath.
Yeah, I know. Alright, this block here.
Okay, I'm ready.
We might actually have to tackle this one.
We might, but I don't know how.
Well, we're on easy, because it was suggested that if we don't want to die, we're on easy.
Well, what we could pause the game and go get the diamond pick.
Why would you do the do the spawners? Could do, but how close are the spawners? I mean, I'm gonna break this one here.
Alright, I'm ready to block it up.
Okay. They're not that... Oh, actually, hold on. I've got an idea.
Okay, what's your idea, dude? Wait,
follow
me. You got the bucket of water still?
No, but I'm gonna get a bucket of lava.
Ooh, ideas. Love
How did we get in?
Ah, crap. Where's one of the cobbles, I think.
They're all above us.
Ah, crap.
All right, no. Break those two blocks there, and then as soon as I go out, break them behind.
Okay, you ready?
Go. Oh! Back off!
No, 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 no! That's a creeper! Please time PvP's off.
Yeah, it's off.
Yeah, good.
Alright, block it off, block it off, block it off.
Alright, I'm doing it.
Ow! Skeleton! Don't you be a butt! Don't be a butt! Don't be a butt! Don't be a butt!
I can't, I need
to come
help you.
Where are you shooting me from? Oh, there you are. Oh my god, we need to get food, I'm not regenerating health. Oh! Oh!
Two beats me if you want to do them in a safe area.
I'm gonna go and get some food, and then I'm not respawning, my game is frozen. Give me a moment.
Balls, this is not going well.
I think that's a good place to leave the episode off, to be honest.
Okay, dude. How long have we been recording?
16 minutes.
Yeah, okay.
Anyway, guys, I guess if you've enjoyed this spider... my game is frozen completely. I guess if you've enjoyed, guys, give me a like and a subscribe. It's always appreciated, as per usual. We'll get our stuff back off camera, and we will get into a safe... Yeah, my I just crashed. Okay, I'm back. Okay. Yeah, go check out Brandon's channel in the description below, and we'll see you next time. Bye, guys.
Yeah, guys. Have fun, as always. Bye! Hey, Carly, call me maybe. Better yet, call me baby. We drinking at this vodka. She mistaken it for water. This party just made the news. Guess who just backed the reporter?